Here at Wavegarden, our vision is simple: to share the exhilarating feeling of surfing great waves with everyone, anywhere. To achieve this, our team of engineers and fluid dynamic experts have developed a new generation technology that creates world-class, commercially viable, and energy-efficient man-made surfing destinations. We call it the Wavegarden Cove.
It's a new technology where they can actually pump out a wave every 8 seconds, which I think, as far as for the general public, is a lot more functional and better for, you know, beginners and, you know, really experienced surfers as well.
Technology is definitely going crazy. It's nice to, you know, get some training.
The Cove can produce up to 1,000 waves per hour, ranging between 50 centimeters and 2.4 meters, which breaks simultaneously across 6 different surfing zones. Each area offers waves of different size and power, specifically designed to provide ideal conditions for all surfing levels. Newcomers, experts, and everyone in between can all enjoy riding waves in the same facility.
Here, it's a good spot to learn. Even if you don't know how to surf, you're gonna have so much fun.
We got all the kids out there from 5 years through to about 12. It's absolutely perfect because just the right size.
I don't surf, and I was just feeling very secure and very safe to try and catch a wave. And since this morning, from now, in a few hours, the progress is unreal.
The highly sophisticated software can create up to 30 different types of waves. Wave size and shape can be modified instantly with a push of a button, from steep barrels to long open face waves and slow moving whitewater.
Got a lot of different waves to it this time, you know. It's got a lot of diversity. It's not the same wave, you know. The second and third waves are different, and then when they make it bigger and smaller, that's different too.
Identical right and left hand waves are produced in a staggered fashion on either side of the pier every 4 seconds. Non-stop waves is ideal during busy moments, although to minimize energy consumption, wave frequency can also be programmed to correspond with the precise number of surfers in the water. With plenty of open-faced waves and whitewater areas, the Cove offers a high user capacity of up to 100 surfers at any given time in a standard commercial facility. To keep the water in the Cove clean and aesthetically pleasing, we provide a proven comprehensive solution for water treatment and maintenance.
The water feels so refreshing. It's clear, it's beautiful, the sun's out, the weather's amazing. We're in the middle of nowhere catching perfect waves.
Surfing will now be included in the Olympic Games, and the Cove is the perfect venue for training elite athletes.
Un outil comme ça, c'est un outil quasiment indispensable pour l'entraînement de haut niveau. Donc on voit que le futur, c'est ce type d'équipement.
C'est vraiment un bon entraînement. Les vagues sont un peu différentes, du coup on peut travailler différentes manœuvres.
I'm just thinking of the implications for competition. You could have a stadium, you could schedule TV time. You could be right up front. Here we are, like right next to the breaking wave. And you can see how impressive it is.
It's sick, bro.
Mind-blowing. It's insane.
The Cove is fully customizable for both small and large footprints. The customized bathymetry ensures the perfect flow of currents and guarantees optimum conditions for both high-performance surfing and learning. The technology behind the Cove is modular. The length of wave depends on the number of modules installed. Our modular system ensures continuous operation. Repairs and servicing can be performed during normal operation. As very little energy is lost in the transmission of forces, efficiency levels couldn't be any higher. Wavegarden provides the complete range of development and operational services required to ensure both the immediate and long-term success of your surf park. With 2 successful Wavegarden facilities already open to the public, plus 2 Cove facilities currently under construction, and over 20 projects in development across 5 continents, Wavegarden is the market leader in the rapidly emerging sector of surf parks. The Wavegarden Cove is a unique community asset which delivers positive social benefits, increases real estate values, and attracts additional tourism. The combination of compact footprint, large user capacity, and high energy efficiency makes the Wavegarden Cove the most commercially viable wave technology on the market today.
It was super rad for training, and it was cool to feel out the variety that the machine has to offer. This is definitely the future of the sport.